Twitter 무방가. Being well dressed is not an easy thing to do. God is so good, He put some amazing people, some wonderful people among us. I mean, designers. Christina Lowanga Moseka. My name is Tito Mungali Londole and I'll be your host for tonight's event. I'm the type of guy who likes to talk a lot. And the problem tonight, I won't be able to do it. Just because the language I'm using, it's not my native language. I'm struggling, but I gotta do what I have to do. Okay, it's not about me, it's about Christina Moseka Lowanga. When she gave me a phone call, I was sleeping and my daughter got in my room. She brought me a phone. Somebody wanna talk to you? I was like, who? Tina. Who's Tina? Tonto Philippe's daughter. I'm like, oh, Christina. Oh, yeah. What she want?
I don't know.
And my daughter, Jennifer. She's here. And she say, I don't know, just talk to her. And I got Christina on the phone.
Hey, Tonto Tito, can you do me a favor? I want you to host my night.
I'm like, are you serious? You almost American 100%. I'm a Congolese, a Frenchman. What are you talking about? How can I do that? She was, I just want you to do it. Please do it for me. I'm like, oh, okay, let me do it. That's why I'm here. Let's talk about Christina now.
All right.
I didn't want to lie to you guys. I went to Google. I tried to find something about her. Let me read something about her. Okay. It's like a little Bible. Born on March 6, 1991, named by her brother Cedric. Is Cedric here?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes.
Cedric Lowanga.
Yeah.
Is he here?
Yes.
So named by her brother Cedric. The chosen name was Christina. Tina for sure. She was also named after her paternal grandmother. She goes for the entire name of Christina Moseka Lowanga. He didn't say Lowanga. Lowanga. I say Lowanga. So be a real African and
Congolese.
After nearly age, Christina showed some interest in the designing world, drawing pictures of all family members and friends in different clothing, traveling all sorts of places across the world. After graduating from Westchester High School, she went on and attended LA Trade Technical College, where she later graduated from the fashion design program. She was acknowledged for her favorite evening gown and announced a winner. I was there. Her parents, many other family members and friends were in attendance to share this highlight and star of Christina's career. Christina considers herself as an average girl who loves to create, dress up, and help others. Right before this new year started, Christina took the proper courses needed to graduate and become a certified pro makeup artist. This multi-talented girl is also known for doing Jamaican twisted locks, also known as faux-locks and crochet braid. Years ago, she even did nails for a while. Please, ladies and gentlemen, let's applaud this artist and also cheer as she turned 25 years old. Thank you, you're so wonderful. Just want to make sure before the show gets started, just want to show you. We got the bathroom outside. If anyone want to use the bathroom now, please do it. Because I don't want anyone to get off this sit and who use the bathroom by the time the show will be going. Okay?
All right, now.
And make sure if you need a drink or anything, you know, just behind you. We have Tonton Philippe back there, he's gonna take care of you. Please don't forget to tip. Be nice, don't forget to tip. Okay. DJ, if you're ready.
Hey, if you're ready.
Let's get the show started.
Yeah! Yeah.
Thank you. The new collection is played by Mike and by Christina Moseka Loaga.
Is the flyest tonight, and you'll be able to collaborate with Christina and create something magical. So let's just make noise. Woo! Woo! All right, this is our collection. See everybody.
Don't forget, you're the one gonna choose. Woo! We're gonna be the first.
So I'm gonna pick two people to come up here. This lady right here. Woo! Come up here. Just raise your hand.
Hey, hey.
And then this young lady right here. Can you come up here?
Ask for no hands up.
Because I love this outfit. So they're going to put some music on. And you got to walk this one way so you can get these people to clap so you can get the situation ready. All right, DJ.
Music.
Okay. Go. Anybody has to say. People are going to doubt you. People are not going to like you. People are not going to support you. Mm-hmm. But if that's what's in here, and that's what you truly believe, that's what you're supposed to be doing, continue to do it. You're going to have ups and downs, but continue to do it. You're going to have family doubting you, but continue to do it. And so the next little segment we have is just some of the work that Christina's done previously. She actually won her gold thimble at her school out of, I'm not sure how many people, but I just know it was a lot, so let's give her a round of applause. So the pictures that we're going to show you is some things that she really, really worked hard on. That's my best friend since like 2010, love her to death. And I've seen her struggle. Mm-hmm. Like, and I know the things she went through, and I know the people who doubted her and the people who still doubt her. That's y'all not ready for what she has to present. So just enjoy these past pieces, and thank you.
Yellow.